Hey guys, so I have an update on the character Cosplay Comic-Con going on thing. I won't let this go away from me. I just want to let you know, probably Friday, I think I'm hoping for Friday, it'll be Saturday at the latest, but I'm aiming for Friday. Both characters are going to be debating why they should go to Comic-Con, so it's literally going to be Foxy versus Esmeralda. I've been writing a script right now just so that I can plan it well. It gets pretty heated. Lots of insults, there's a lot of insults, especially from Foxy. I did a thing to be, I'm telling myself, hold on a minute. So, don't worry, I'm hoping to do it where it's all three on the screen. As in me, Foxy and Esmeralda, I don't know yet, but we'll see how that goes. But yeah, Foxy got a bit aggressive at some point, he got a lot of insults. I don't know, Esmeralda could be, oh my, Esmeralda could break him off quite a few good comebacks. But I don't know who the winner is, but anyway, they'll debate their case, then it's you can vote. It's a wee bit like a Mythical Morning when they debate, and then you comment your vote. But then, and then the week before Comic-Con, which I think is 2 weeks from now, on the Friday, I will post a video on who the winner is. And it will literally be, I will reveal the winner there and then. All I know is if Foxy loses, I don't think he's going to be helping. I think Esmeralda will take it well either way, but I don't think Foxy will take it well. But yeah, guys, thanks for watching. So that's the only update I have for you right now. Can't hear Foxy. But yeah, that's the aim. Just bear in mind, if I go with Esmeralda, it'll be the updated cosplay, not the original. So yeah, guys, thanks for watching. Don't expect you to like this video, but if you liked it, great. Comment and subscribe, of course, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.